This Refugee Week, the Department of Immigration and Border Protection will be celebrating 25 years of Australia's Women at Risk program. Australia is only one of a few countries in the world that has a specific allocation of places for women at risk visas. Over the past 10 years, nearly 10,000 women at risk visas have been granted to women and their dependents from 37 different countries. I encourage you all to visit the website, read about women at risk, and celebrate Refugee Week.